Good morning and welcome to the day one of the Killer Can Juice Challenge. Now, I have been doing this juice challenge for about off and on for the past 5 years. Just about. But I'm doing something different this time with different products. So, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. What I'm going to do, I'm going to weigh myself because I had a cheat meal last night. I had Captain D's and I had my cheat meal last night. So I'm going to weigh myself and I'm going to let you know how much I weigh right now. And by the end of this video, I am going to weigh myself again the exact same time at 3:54 on Sunday morning of next week before the Super Bowl. So, let's get this started. Okay, so my current weight right now is 222 pounds. Normally, I go from 200 to 215 to 220, but I've been eating a lot of cheat meals along with my workouts. Then I did a mass gainer, so I'm used to that weight. So the key to the juicing challenge is simple. You drink a juice, water, apple juice, apple cider, smoothies, protein shakes, for the next 7 days. This is only day one. How I keep up with all my juices that I always do, always have a jug of water. You can get this from Amazon. Let you know about the times each and every single day. So it ranges from good morning at 7 a.m. to 9 a.m. hydrate yourself. 11 a.m. remember and go, 1 p.m. to keep chugging, 3 p.m. feeling awesome, 5 p.m. don't give up, 7 p.m. almost finished, and 9 p.m. you did it. So, I like to have filtered water. You can get the Pearl from your local stores, you can get Bristol. You can get the thing that you can just put on your knob and stuff like that. You can do that. So, drink water. Like, an average person need to drink water. Like, a gallon each day for about every day. You're supposed to drink a gallon every single day. So I'm gonna let the rest of the water fill up, you know, filter in the jug thing. So yeah, I mean, it's real simple to drink water. I mean, you can drink water all day, like you can eat, you know, broccoli, you know, have water in it, you can add smoothies or milk, and have water in it already. So you need to drink a gallon of water a day. You just have to be disciplined for it. So for the next 7 days, we're going to go through stuff that I do daily. So I'm an average person. Taking the semester off of school, so won't be doing any online class and all this stuff. Basically, just going to be working, going to the gym, and just, you know, doing some everyday life while we still live in a global pandemic. So, day by day, we're going to go through everything that I do, and it's simple to just juice. So, right now it's 4 a.m., trying to be as quiet as possible, because I don't live by myself. So, I'm going to go to the gym, 8 a.m., about to do my regular workout, and then I will just show you how to juice on a daily on day one. So, check it out. So, the first of the day one juices is the homemade cashew milk. Come from the company Juice from Raw. This company I've been in many, many years. And, you know, let's try it and see how it goes.
Okay, we are at LA Fitness. Normally I'll be here for about 2 hours. When juicing, you can work out the same way. You just, you know, you don't have a lot of energy with food, so it takes your body to get used to it. So, give you a sneak peek of my workout and we can get on going. My dreams are sensing, my hopes are pouring. I'm like a bean if I see him when the dope is gone. My nerves are stressed, heart beating in my head is swollen. Thinking of the cheese I'll be holding, picture me rolling. Can you see that? Move to the side a little bit so you can get a clear picture. Can you see it? Picture me rolling. Yeah, nigga. Hey, but people, my nigga, suck to it. Guess it's back.
I got keys coming from overseas. Cost a nigga 200 G's. I'm a street commando, need no for example. This lavish lifestyle is hard to handle. So I got the flows, cause I'm more like a boss player. Buzz ready to be a woman layer. So many player haters imitate a steady swaying. Make me wanna start bang banging. So I'm caught up in the game. Dress code change. Pack a 40 glass to tame or rearrange. All that jealousy.
Pretend she's overboard, the self-assured. No, I'm not the dirty word.
Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, hello, hello.
Let the lights out, this is dangerous. Here we are now, entertainers. I'm the stupid, they can take. Here we are now, entertainers. I'm a lotto, I'm a vinyl. I'm a skater, I'm a beat-up. Yeah, hey. Yeah, I'm worse than what I do best. And for this gift I feel blessed. A little group is always
your order gon' cost you a quarter, and it's a fee to stand beside me. God forbid if somebody try me, I'm turning this shit to a crime scene. Grab your cig and put up the kids, the mini Draco in the arm sling. And then I'm jumping, I'm switching the side when I let it sing, the bell ring. Please don't judge me just cause on my cover, cause you never seen what I seen.
Go!
When the racks too skinny,
I walk in the bit with my gun out. You don't know what I know, ain't seen what I seen, what the fuck they be talking about. Damn, she stick on the bag and went on this bitch to clock out. I pulled the effing out of my draw, she thought I was pulling my cock out. If you touch one of us, we bust you, little bit of shit get shot down. You not one of us, I did not trust you then, especially not now. Young nigga come through spinning and swinging shit, it's an outside playground. Yeah, zip em up, spray ground. We gone, 85 northbound. Yes sir, it's me go business. We divided the field like tennis. We shook up the trenches, moving the tenders and still trapping in it. It's a handout 50. I stack it up, double up, spend it. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make some squeeze a million. squeeze a million. When the rest too skinny, I can make.
And day 7 is completely over. Juicing all week, as you can tell, do all the videos, it went well. Started the week at 222 pounds after my last meal, and weighed in just now at 210 pounds. That from juicing, not eating no solid food for about 7 days. Thank you for watching this 7 days cleanse. It's like midnight now, so I'm about to give me something to eat finally. And you know, get ready for the Super Bowl tomorrow. Let's go. Let's get it. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more videos.